Philip Schofield. A few years ago, a good few years ago now, I were out in town, met up with this lass that I were at school with. We got chatting, chin wagging, chatting away. And she said to me, she said, "Oh, you remember so and so and so and so? Yeah, they're living together down in Brighton." She might have said, "They married." I don't know. Two lads we were at school with. And I instantly just thought, "Oh, that's great, brilliant." Because I remember how they were at school, and it didn't come to as a shock to me. It were a really nice, pleasant surprise. Oh, that's lovely, that. Because I remember the sort of people they were at school. They were good lads. I enjoyed the company myself. And they're living together. They're making a life of it. You know, no big fanfare. No big sort of brouhaha. No. Being married to somebody for 20 odd years, having kids, and then deciding, I think I'll come out as gay. No. Getting on with it from the off. I tip my metaphorical hat to them. But as far as Phil Schofield's concerned, good luck to him. He's got a nice job on telly.